Hi, we here at Electronics Cooling Magazine strive every day to help engineers find new ways to keep electronic devices from overheating. Our editors are headstrong on getting you the right information when you need it the most.
I see you reached the compound. Nice work, Agent Larkin. One of our clients, Elite Software Engineer, is being held captive inside, in his home. We now know it was a rival company of his, and they've released a virus intent on wiping all of his work. There are guards around, but the virus is the, more competent of the two.
And just slowing it down?
Please. I put up my own brand of firewalls, but they won't last long.
Sir, you can't be here.
It's fine, I have a key.
Yeah, but the keys are the problem.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to step back. Yeah, the cables are the problem. Okay, I'm in.
Good. We've narrowed down our client's position, and it looks like he's upstairs on the first door to the right.
Don't worry. I was as quiet as a fox.
Hey, did I just hear the door open?
Someone called for tech support? So you're not gonna let me to the room, are you? All right then. Tech support, huh? Sorry, I was a little tied up back there.
Yeah, I can relate.
So what are you? FBI? CIA? NSA?
Nope. We've slowed down the virus with a few firewalls. Great. I have a program that can probably take care of that. Problem is, it's on this old computer, and it's gonna overheat if we try to run it from it. I was talking to a company earlier to see if they could get me a better fan for this to prevent it from overheating. Got it. Itomedia, you're with Electronics Cooling, aren't you? The company I called. I thought you guys were just editors.
We try to help our customers with whatever they need.
Even if it means protecting them from the truth.
Yup, just editors. Electronics Cooling is where you can find information and data on thermal management materials and equipment, such as heat sinks, fans, thermal interface materials, design software, and a whole lot more. So, the next time you need to save the world, remember, we have editors that can help.